After all, there are two terrible dilemmas in Europe, economic chaos and war. And anything that can keep us out of either of those should be tried. After all, it's much better for the United States if there's no war in Europe. And therefore, all efforts should be devoted to that end.